People, welcome back to Politics Watch. This is Sir P. Now, this week has been a terrible week for the scamming community and those who are associated with it, right? Because as you would have probably been aware by now, on the 3rd of June, right, which was in this week, Wednesday, Pablo Dunn, renamed Paul Miller, right, lost his life while he was sitting in his Mercedes Benz, right? And of course, if you haven't seen that video, I made it known that Pablo Dunn was a scammer, originally come from Moby, Comatone, right? And he lost his life over there in the Washington Gardens community. Now, remember people, that was Wednesday. Now, on Friday, right, you probably heard this video Saturday morning, but on Friday, his quote-unquote girl, right, social media, popular girl on social media by the name of Meech Atters, also ended up losing her life. Now, I said quote-unquote girl because I've been informed by reliable sources that two of them, yeah, you know, Jamaican people say par, link, whatever you want to call it. Now, if you understand this hot girl and scammer lifestyle, this is just how things work, you know. People have their man, people have them woman, we don't know, flex are gone and money are spent and all kind of things, right? So people, Meech Atters, them find her in our care back, right? Man them bore up and chew her in our care back, right? People say them see, man pull up the car, drive off and left the car, and then go looking at the car, them find her in there, in the back. Listen, I hope the woman them in Jamaica realize, so when them start link with certain people, they're playing a dangerous game. You see the hype and the fun and the excitement will come with linking with a certain type of group. Listen, I see the snaps, I see the videos, I see the pictures, I get it. It look enticing to one as a woman, right? It looks fun, it looks glamorous, but this is what can happen. This is the ugly side of pairing and linking with a bag of scammers. It is a very, very dirty game, right? And if the man then can't get Kwako, then we catch them shot. Matter of fact, sometimes the man then come for Kwako and be shot, right? Because me say, now, even though I mentioned that Pablo Dunn drop out Wednesday and then meet you Friday, it's safe to assume that there is very likely a connection, right? Because me don't know for a fact, me can't say 100% Meech Atters dead linked to Pablo Pablo Dunn dead. However, any reasonable person would say the fact that she and him did a link, Pablo Dunn was a scammer, right? Meech Atters did a par, quote unquote par with Pablo Dunn, right? And the man didn't get rid of him Wednesday and then she dropped out the Friday. It's safe to assume there's very likely some connection here, right? But again, people, this is an ugly game. This scamming business is on the see where the mob here. On the see where scamming the mob here, right? And now it look like, say, town about to start get at. So again, listen, there's all the woman out there. We're having a scamming man and, you know, I get it. It looks fun and, you know, you're the front seat of the beam and your style and, you know, well boasty and everything. I get it. The lifestyle look fun and entertaining, but one better know what I do, because when things go wrong in this scamming game, it go very, very wrong. And don't think say you have to do nothing either. Don't think say you have to thief nobody or help nobody. You don't have to do nothing like that. The money just want hear your name call. The money just want say, oh, them want this, they want that, and they can't find it. And them think them forget it, and they never get it. And then just see your three name card and just go for three people them. You're not talking about people who move based on evidence. It's not like scammers not work like Indicom. In the collect the evidence and then go spend 1-3-4 months go over the evidence and wait for ballistics. Them just want to hear say, yo, yeah, no, sir, the one Meechy. Yeah, what? Alright, but look off here. I saw them game they run, right? You man them out to listen, I talk to them, be careful.
Tap an eyes, my youth. Right now, if you're not scam no girl, don't want you. Just to your bad man. To your bad man, the man and through the man in my bag of money. Bag of US, Benz, Bima. Bad man, the man him have beer browning. The man him have 100. I say bad man, the man him, I tell woman, boy, be careful. People, you know, so much I do. What am I trying to do? Three bad man is scammer them, for them browning, and for them be man and bends. I tell the girl them to be careful, so the girl them stop dealing with the scammer them and talk to him. But guess what? No man no want you. No woman no want a struggling YouTuber, man. You. No woman no want a struggling YouTuber who get up every day and make up things to get views. You're too bad man.
Well, I tell them the truth, people. I say it all the time. Based on how I see them money I got, based on how I see even the woman when I deal with a goat, or I see them family members a goat, listen, me stick to my normal life. It's okay. Me no bad mind a soul. Me no envy nobody for them lifestyle. Listen, if I saw them a go wake me up in my car, right, and then go wet up my girl and stuff her in the back of, no sir, it's alright. Me still by somebody want struggling YouTuber. No worry about me. Me alright. I'm telling all the time, listen, I have no problem with making an honest living, right? Push come to shove, I'm going straight down a taxi to go and pump gas, right? I don't watch face, right? There's nothing wrong with earning an honest bread, and some people need to know that, right? Because this fast lifestyle thing, there's a reason why it's called fast lifestyle. Everything come fast, and everything get taken from you fast, just like that. We're talking about young people, right? Mitch Atters can clearly see a young, attractive female, right? What she done now? Gone. And let me tell you this, nobody feels anybody go put up no hashtag about justice for Mitch Atters. Nobody now black no road, right? Because remember in Jamaican people very picky and fussy over who them black road for, right? And a matter of fact, that's a heads up. That video is coming Sunday, people, right? The politics of protesting and road blocking in Jamaica, especially in a bad man place. Some of us are tipping on that video there, right? But trust me, but I feel say, when she said a woman did and some people jump up and say, oh, justice is so and so on. Listen, we need to kill out the woman. No. Then pick and choose who did that. Then pick and choose who did that, and depending upon who the shooter is. Right? So nobody expect me see nobody post up nothing about no justice in the Mitch Atters. And a justice for this and a justice for that. Nobody not black in the road for her. Right? So, when the woman is more there, just understand, no say, we not play with fire. So it up who no? If you decide if the red bottoms and the hairstyle and the luxuries, it up who no? If you decide if the 3 good years are fun, no one get out of that, equal getting the stuff in a one care back. Right. It's up to who no? You know, I'm not preaching nobody from the podium. I'm just saying, think long and hard if it's worth it, right? Because, listen, she's not the first and she will not be the last. You're not dealing with rational people. You're not dealing with people who are coming to decisions based on hard evidence and facts. The man in this one hear your name call. That's all it take. And listen, them with all, you say your name call every time they go for you. They may say they're foreign. And guess what? Mommy, daddy, little niece, one and one, nothing at all what go on, they will get it. This is a dangerous game. A very, very dangerous game, right? So, for the last time, before we start going to some stats, because we're going to talk about crime now, you know. We're going to talk about the whole crime situation so far, because Big C kind of overshadow crime. We're going to dig it up back right now. So, again, for the last time, ladies out there, be careful, right? Up to one if you want, they're going to want a grave to play with their money, right? Now, people, I want you to look at your screen right now, please. As you can see, circle in red, it says, and I quote, for people now wearing glasses, information provided by the police shows there's been a 1% reduction in murders since the start of the year, end quote. Sort that in for a second. 1%. One. In Spanish, uno. If you speak French, une. If you speak Jamaican, dege. One. 1%. That is despite the SOEs plus the island-wide curfews plus Big C plus some of the most extreme measures we've ever seen the government taking, and it only bring forth a 1% reduction in crime. 1%. I'm asking a question, which other care left up the government sleeve? Because remember, you know, people say, oh,
We just need a serious police commissioner for us come in and just bring in some tough.
Listen, tell me which police commissioner can top the Big C plus SOE plus island-wide curfews for months straight. Come on, let's go. Talk to me. 1%. Listen, any reduction may happen. Because remember there was a period where look at the place I get quiet for real. But guess what? What did I tell you? 87s, then Monday, are the first to come back from leave. They were the first. Remember when the rest of Jamaica they plan to leave, you know? When teachers and all these, and nurses and doctors and taxi men and all these, and every profession in the world, they plan to leave. You know who they plan to leave? 87s. 87s go plan to leave for aisle up them gun. 87s take a break, to dig up them gun, and for aisle them up to come back and work. So when Jamaica depend time off from work, and man I work from home and man I work from cyber platforms and Zoom and all kind of things, guess who was back and for them work, 87s. See, we are here now in Jamaica, 9, 10 a day, 19 over one weekend. That show you said the man them actually a make up for last time, because before it was like 4 a day, right? It was like 4 a day. So if we went through a period in time with Big C, when time we go for y'all, where you 1 a day for y'all 2 weeks straight, that means that the 87s them start treat crime like a sports them a play. That means that the 87s them start treat crime like when they see players on a football field huddle around, right? 87s are like, alright guys, come on, let's go. Huddle around. Alright guys, okay, Big C kinda slow it down, right? And you know, normally we'd average like 4 a day. But if you make up the last time, we've got out of like 8, 9 a day. Alright guys, everybody, Jungle Man, are you ready? Mountain View, are you ready? St. James, are you ready? St. Andrew South, are you ready? Spanish Town, are you ready? Alright, huddle around. On three, crime. 1, 2, 3, crime. Let's go. I saw the man in my street badness. The man them a huddle around and I count to three and then I showed crime. 1, 2, 3, crime, let's go. I saw the man my treat crime in Jamaica. Badness is a game to them. The man them literally double them output. 87 in Jamaica double them output. The cycle business is slow down and man say so you have got double and triple outputs and profits. If you make up back for last time, I saw 87 is right. The man them gone to 9, 10 a day if you make up for last time. 1%. Some of the most extraordinary measures we've ever seen in Jamaican history. SOE plus island-wide curfews. Plus Big C. And despite all of that, we could only muster a 1% reduction in murders. One. People of Jamaica, listen. Tell me all the time. You know, build house from the roof up. You see police going on the street? That is the roof. When you think about crime, that is the roof. Police going on the street go patrol is the roof. You see the actual house and the foundation are there, so the crime will start from the foundation. Countries will have low crime rate. They don't have low crime rate because police out there catch every gunman. It's because they're not getting much crime to begin with in the first place. Come on, people. Countries with a low crime rate don't have low crime rate because them have the same amount of 87s per capita as us. But for them 87s I get catch before they shoot nobody. No, they're not out there shooting people in record numbers in the first place because their foundation is solid. Your foundation is built, right, that it is not mass producing criminals. The roof, which is what police and a soldier out there, the equivalent of the roof, them can't go out, they go double up and triple up numbers all them want. They can put all the SOEs them want. The foundation, the right. Right. So that show you say, no SOE, no island-wide curfew can't fight crime. No police commissioner can come where you can bring in no idea and no tactic that is more stringent than an island-wide curfew and SOEs in a 7 parish. The entire JDF the Pandagong, the entire JCF the Pandagong, plus Big C, and we could only get a 1% reduction in crime. Just think about that. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. please like, comment, and share the video. Bless.